The simple answer to this question is that our rocket wouldn't last very long at all. But let's assume that the star we're flying our rocket into is the sun. The first problem we're going to run into is temperature. Unfortunately for our rocket, the sun is very hot. The surface of the sun is about 6,000 degrees Celsius, whereas your oven at home might only be able to get as hot as 200 degrees Celsius. In 2018, NASA launched a probe called the Parker Solar Probe, which is flying around the sun right now, sending us back information about the sun. The heat shields on the Parker Solar Probe keep the instruments inside from melting, and they can protect those instruments up to temperatures of 1,370 degrees Celsius. But even with such great heat shields, the Parker Solar Probe can get no closer than 6 million kilometers from the sun. Any closer, and it would melt. But let's assume our rocket is made of magic, unmeltable material. We'd run into more problems. The sun is also giving out streams of really energetic, charged particles that would start to interfere with the electronics on board and would break all our computer systems. Even if we had unmeltable material and our computer systems were fail-safe and we went plunging into the sun, things still wouldn't look very good. As we fell through all the hot gas that the sun is made of, the pressure would build up and up and up until eventually our rocket would be crushed. So whatever the circumstances, flying a rocket into a star is not advisable.